only other thing, I feel way healthier. I think it's made me maybe appreciate some relationships a little bit more because they were, you know, close to be taken away. But, you know, just like any other injury, whether a player, you know, sprains an ankle, you have a timeline, you have a game plan, and, you know, I don't really think about it much, to be honest with you. I got back, and I feel great.